visiting Sandy in her tree dome. Where else in Bikini Bottom can you worry about dying from all this air? That's strange. I don't feel as dry as I usually do, and I don't need my helmet at all. Oh, the ground in here is soaking wet.
SpongeBob, get your squishy little body over here. Help!
What happened in here, Sandy?
I got all fired up after our karate match and wanted to practice some more, but I guess I got carried away because I accidentally poked some holes in the dome. This place is filling up faster than 11 gallons in a 10-gallon hat.
What can I do to help?
See if you can find something to plug the holes in the dome. You've got to plug all the holes to stop the water from coming in.
Mission accomplished. All the holes are plugged.
Thanks, SpongeBob. You're a real lifesaver. This place will probably stay soaked for days. As for me, I'm going upstairs to dry off. Tarnation! All those holes in my dome made this place wetter inside than out. I could sure use something special to spruce up this old tree. SpongeBob? Back so soon? What you got there?
Well, I just thought you might like this. It's a really weird acorn that makes funny noises when you shake it. Maybe you can use it as a decoration for your tree.
Why, isn't this the fanciest doohickey you ever done saw? This will look great on top of my tree. Hold on a sec while I put it up there. SpongeBob! This is no acorn! Get up here right away!
Seems to be the problem, Sandy.
That acorn you gave me is nothing more than a hive filled with angry bees and wasps. Now someone has to get to the top of the tree and get it down.
Let me guess. That someone is bright yellow and kind of square. Okay, I'll see what I can do to get the hive out of your tree. Oh.
Thank you.
life is out of your tree, so, no hard feelings.
Right. That's a good start, but now I've got all these stinging varmints flying around in here. Round them all up. If you do a good job, I might even have a reward for you. Those bees and wasps aren't gonna leave on their own. Round them all up.
There are no more stingy thingies in your tree dome, Sandy.
That was some mighty fine wrangling, SpongeBob. I'm going inside my treehouse for a rest. See you later, SpongeBob.
Of mayhem. How long did you think you could hide in here? Prepare yourself for another defeat.
Is that supposed to scare me? I've been practicing since our last match and I've learned some new moves. Now pay attention. We've got a short amount of time to bust up all this junk in my treehouse. The one who breaks the most stuff when time runs out is the winner. Now here are some advanced moves. Hold the duck button, then press the action button to strike in all directions. You got all that? Ready, set, go!
Contain immense karate powers.
Well, shucks, SpongeBob. That was some tussle.
I've been looking for you.
Sorry, but my yard sale is over. You should have shown up on time if you wanted to buy something.
I never buy what I want. I just take it. And you're what I'm here for. Another member for my ghostly crew.
But according to my book on evil spirits, the Flying Dutchman is only supposed to take the ones who disturb his rest.
But that little snail fella is working out so well, and my old crew is so lazy. Can't we overlook that rule just this once? Just think how nice it will be when you're a member of the Dutchman's crew.
Thank you.